it's fantastic. You know, they've added some teams this year. I think there's 40 teams. I'd be willing to bet it's one of the best tournaments in the state of Texas right now. And, you know, you come down here and you can leave knowing, having an idea of where you stand as far as how good you are, or maybe if you're not so good. We've been coming down here for about 12, 13 years now, and they've always been good to us, and that's why we keep coming back.